Why did you do that? He said he just wanted some of their fans who might not have the means to purchase a ticket to be in the building today, and that is awesome. That's what I call an NBA Cares moment, Kevin. What do you think?